In this video, we are going to add multiple containers into a single booking. Select Operate on the left side tab. Click on Bookings. A new booking page will open. You have the option to either create a new booking or use an existing booking ID. For now, let's select 31NSX0FSNM, an existing booking ID. This will take you to a page called Edit Booking. Scroll down the page till you see a section called Containers. For this booking ID, there is a pre-existing 20GP container. For the purpose of this exercise, we will add two more containers. Click on New Containers. Fill in the necessary details about your container. Under Container Type, add 40GP, 40-foot General Purpose. For Mode, select Door-Door. For Container Count, type in 10. For Description of Goods, you can write Fragile or anything that is best suited for the shipment. Scroll down. Enter the information for gross weight as 1,000. Select the gross weight unit as kg, kilograms. Under commodity, we need to select the item that is being shipped. In this instance, let's select artificial flowers. Scroll up and click save. The tab will close, taking you back to the original window. Under the container section, you will now be able to see the information you just loaded, from container count to description, goods, and more. However, the container type is still not visible. This will only become available once you save the booking. Scroll up and click Save. A notification will appear that confirms your booking has been successfully saved. Refresh the page. Scroll down to Containers again. Now, you will be able to see the 40GP container that you added earlier. Let's add another container to this booking ID. Follow the same process as before. Under Container Type, add 20GP, 20-foot General Purpose. For Mode, select Door-Door. For Container Count, type in 2. For description of goods, type Fragile. Enter the information for gross weight as 1,000. Select the gross weight unit as LB, pounds. Scroll up and click Save. After entering the details, click Save. A notification will appear that confirms your booking has been successfully saved. Refresh the page. Scroll down. You will see the recently added 20GP container here, with a container count as 2. Now let's look at adding a new cargo to the same booking ID. Scroll to Cargo. We already have a single cargo BND bundle here. Select New Cargos. There are several options under Commodity. Let's assume we are shipping clothing from point A to point B. Under Cargo Description, select Clothes and Goods. For Package Count, select 100. Under Container Number, let's place the clothing goods in the recently created 2-20GP container. For package type, let's select BND, bundle. Enter the weight as 1,000. Select the weight unit as kg, kilograms. Click Save. Once you do so, you will notice the new BND, bundle, will appear under cargo. Check all the connecting details such as package count, container number, weight, weight unit, and commodity. This is how we add multiple containers and cargos under a single booking. That's all.